This sculpture is called Music. It's in bronze. And it's the feeling of music that I wanted to capture, even though I did it as a sculpture of a woman. It's the movement, it's the freedom, it's the inspiration, all those things that music gives you, I wanted to capture with the body in a dance kind of movement. This is called Music.